If you haven't been to a comic store recently, you'll have a good reason to do so 1 week from today. That's because across the country, stores are celebrating Free Comic Book Day by giving away free comic books. And Richard Morgan is our guest this morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you so much for being here. You are the owner of Richard's Comics and Collectibles here in Greenville, right?
Yes, I am.
And everything on this table is an example of free stuff to be given
right,
out next week.
25-plus different types of comics from different publishers that have all been created through the publishers to help promote their products, to help get comics back into the site for everybody to remember them.
Now, how does it work? People just go in and pick up this first book that you created yourself, right?
Yeah, this is a guide for the book. It's got information about the store and all the different guests. There'll be like 10 scheduled guests that'll be there doing signings and sketches. And then they'll come in the store and they can pick any three comics that they'd like, absolutely free.
And that's because the publishers sell it to you at a reduced rate in order to make it free for people.
Right. This is an annual event. This is their 10th year they've done the Free Comic Book Day. This is my 7th year of doing it because it's only 7 years in business. But yes, it's a great deal. A lot of people come by just to see the comics.
Well, speaking of stopping by to see comics, you know, we have some videos of your store on Lawrence Road, and there are actually comic books for all age groups, right?
Oh, yes. It goes from, there's still books out there for kids, and they go all the way up to adults, of course.
And it covers almost every genre, right?
Oh, every genre. There's still, westerns, cartoons, Star Wars, everything's out there.
And, I think there was something, some video of Superman. He made the news this week. He is giving up his American citizenship.
Going to be more of a world citizen, but yes, it's a very interesting story how they did that.
Yeah, and that's something, and this is an example of something that came out when President Obama was elected.
Right, there was a little small short story in there where Spider-Man met Obama.
Now, talking about Free Comic Book Day, you're going to have some guests there, some special guests. Why don't you tell us a little bit more about that? Who's going to
be there? Well, these are different writers and artists that are all involved in the comics world or whatever, and most of them are actually artists on the different books, and some of them are writers. The guy that wrote Surrogates, Rob Venditti, will be there, and he'll be there signing his books. Chrissy Zulu will be there signing her art from Cinderella books, or Tracy Yardley, who does Sonic the Hedgehog, will be here showing, signing his books. So there'll be all sorts of stuff. They'll do free sketches and autographs, everything free.
Wow, that's great. And then also, want you to let everybody know when exactly this is and where you are.
It'll be on May 7th, 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. I'm at 1214A Lawrence Road. Everybody's welcome to come by, please.
It sounds like it's going to be a lot of fun.
Great.
We'll check back with you a little bit later on in the news tab.